Hi guys, we have the new Xzimi Horizon Pro 4K Smart Home Projector. I'm gonna do the unboxing here, just arrived here in the magazine, and we cut the wrapping tape around, so in order to discover the product. It's a very nice design projector. Xzimi is a company from China, has a long history in video projection. First time the company presents 4K projector. In this lineup, this is the Horizon Pro. There is the Horizon, not Pro, which is 1080p. This one is 4K UHD DLP projector. So it's Android embedded, has a built-in the Android TV platform, sound by Harman Kardon. Okay, the projector, and it's has Google Assistant. Because it's Android TV, has Google Assistant, Chromecast, all these features that Android TV 10 brings. So we open the box. Let's bring it closer, fixing a bit of the camera here, and we open the box. It's a white box. It looks like an iPhone or a smartphone. There is a secure tape here. Nobody else opened it before, so it's a white box, as we said. The projector is protected with this foam, white foam, and the device is inside, as you can see it. Power buttons, play button, play pause button, volume up, volume down button. So this is the product. It's totally black, because black home cinema, it's black. So this is the lens here. This is the sensor for the remote control and the sensor for the screen, because this projector has special features. The logo of Harman Kardon on the side for the audio, because this projector has built-in audio system, 2x8 watts, I think. Aluminum surface here, as you can see it. On the back, we have the ports, the inputs. We have two HDMI, 2.0, two USBs. For media player or to charge or your device. Optical output to connect an external audio system. Ethernet for network. And this one is here is audio, analog audio. And here we have the power supply. We connect the power supply, which is external. On the bottom we have this layout. So there is a screw here, thread. You can put a tripod, and here we have four elastic feet in order to be secure on our table. It's a very flexible projector. You can carry it with you. You can move it around your house. It's not like you install it and done. It has a multiple missions, let's say. So underneath here, as we said, we can put our tripod. I have this mini tripod. So on the projector now can stand, you know, secure on top. So this is a way to stand it and to put it on your table or everywhere that you like. You can put a regular stand, a tripod, a big one, the one that you are using for the cameras. But this one is okay for the video. So what else we have here? So the lens is in front. Let's check the box now. So we'll continue the unboxing. We remove this bottom foam. Then there is a box with all the rest of the accessories. We have the quick start guide, user guide with all the instructions. Then we have the power cord, which is the European one, as you can see, Xuco plug, this. Then we have the power supply, which is this one. It's like a brick, it's not a small one, it's a big one, because this projector has a lot of brightness, 2200 ANSI lumens. This is the power supply. It's very well, looks very nice. This is the plug. It's gold plated, as you can see. That is a plus. this projector, and let's check the specs now of the power supply. It's 2 amperes and the voltage is 19 volts, as you can see, 19 volts, 11.58 amperes, 220.02 watts. So it's a real stuff here, and you are using this special 3 pins plug. It's not like it's not an accessory, it's a necessity, this one. You cannot control it otherwise. Let's remove. It has a voice assistant, Google voice assistant, as I can see, a jog here, volume settings, probably has a microphone because it's a voice assistant, and here is a button for a general I don't know, I'm gonna check it. Let's see the batteries. So it takes 2 batteries, the 3 AAA, 2 small ones batteries. It's aluminum, this one. It has some value. It's not a cheap manufacturer. It's very well done, remote control. Okay. DLP, as we said. So now the projector, I put it in a room, very well dark room, and the projector asks us to use the remote control in order to pair it. We just press a button and the projector automatically cleans the picture. So we're gonna set up the projector now. This screen here is an AR screen. So for the ones that are familiar with Android TV, this is pretty easy to do it. Now, it's an Android TV projector. The system is on the projector embedded, not on a dongle or a stick. It comes ready. It's like a big TV with big Android TV. And we're arriving at the familiar, let's do some focusing again. And we're arriving at the familiar Android TV. Okay, Netflix is not here yet, but it will come. Netflix does not allow projectors to have the app. So let's, for example, play. So let's watch YouTube, this famous clip from LG, to see the blacks of the projector. The brightness is very good. You can use this projector on a screen, on a wall, whatever you have. Automatically adjust itself. You see the volume control. Somehow we did the automatic keystone, you see keystone correction, automatic one, and the projector found the best image that can project. You see, you can zoom in or zoom out, but it's digitally, it's not, there is not optical zoom in or zoom out, so it's better to leave it there, but you can adjust it always with these corners here. Okay, select. Select. Let's go back. Let's go to projector settings again. We did that. Screen zoom. We can zoom, you know. But if we zoom too much, then we lose resolution, pixels. So it's better to have it somewhere there. Projector placement. Front, back, you know, rear ceiling, auto vertical flip. And then what else we have? We have others. HDMI control settings, so we can have this. We can put it vertically, for example. We can put it like this, a projector, and then we can calibrate it. Keystone calibration, calibrate. So from this menu you can adjust the different parameters of the image. So here are the image modes: movie, football, office, game, custom. If we go to custom, we can adjust this very well parameters, like in television, contrast, saturation, sharpness, color temperature, standard, cold, warm, custom. You see, we can calibrate the projector as well. So local contrast, medium, strong, off. Let's put medium, HDR on off. Let's put auto. Motion compensation. We have motion compensation at the button here. If you see at the bottom of the screen, we have motion compensation. So it takes 4K 60 Hz, not 120. Okay, there is no HDMI 2.1. We have all this, you know, there is an input lag a few milliseconds, so it's not dedicated for game, but you can play games, as we can see, with this projector, video modes. So we have 50 Hz, 24 Hz. So let's play a bit. So we're still watching the Xdimi Horizon Pro, which is very good. I'm impressed so far, because this projector is very flexible, so easy of use, so easy of moving it around, connecting devices on it, sources. So the Xdimi created something very useful here. A video projector that anyone can use, anyone can enjoy. You don't need a dedicated room, a dedicated space or a basement or whatever. You can use it in your living room, in your gaming room, in your outdoors, indoors, whatever you like, wherever you like. So this is the Xdimi Horizon Pro with a lot of adjustments, a lot of features, and a lot of stuff to, you see, HD version. Still open menus. So if we like focus, we just press the button. HDR auto, motion compensation, local contrast, strong. So it's a very good projector for your everyday needs of big, large, extra large, super extra large images. Thanks for watching.